Hi everyone, my name is Rosemary, founder of TechAble Assistive Technology. Today I'd like to introduce the new built-in sound switch available with iOS 15 and above. I've previously introduced how to use the switch control feature under iPhone accessibility for the individuals with severe physical motor disabilities. I've included the link to that video in the description section if you want to learn more about the switch control accessibility feature. And in that video, I've used an external button switch with the USB switch interface to connect the switch to the phone. Now iOS 15 has improved accessibility features, and switch control is one of them. The iOS 15 offers the built-in sound switch, which allows the user to make sounds like shh or ah to control switch actions. Let's take a look at it. To use the built-in sound switch, go to Settings, and then Accessibility. And under Physical and Motor, tap Switch Control. And in Switches, I can assign new switches here. So here, tap Add New Switch. And then Sound is all the way at the bottom. So tap Sound. And these are all different sounds that can be assigned to perform different switch actions. And if you go to practice, you can practice and see the sounds that work well for you. So for example, I'm gonna make a few different sounds. Shh. Shh. So it shows that the phone heard shh sounds and recognized that sound well. Or it shows that the phone heard clock sound and it recognized well. Let me try one more. And as you can see here, the phone heard K sound and it worked pretty well also. And if you tap Learn to make these sounds, here it explains how to make each sound. So all different sounds that you can make, and it explains how to make that sound. So I'm gonna go back, and then I'm gonna tap Done to go back to Sound. So let me assign a couple sounds to perform switch actions. So first, I'm going to choose this K sound, which is gonna be k, k, like this sound. And then I'm gonna assign this sound to do select item. So whenever I do k, k, it's going to select item. And let me assign another sound by going to add new switch and then sound. And then I'm going to choose clock sound, which is gonna be sound, and I'm going to make it go to home screen whenever the phone hears sound. So I'm gonna choose home. So you can see under switches, I have two sound switch. One is k sound, which is going to select item, and the other one is k the sound, which is make it go to home screen. Okay, then I'm going to go back. And then now I'm going to turn on switch control. So it starts scanning, and then I'm gonna make clock sound to go to home screen. And now I'm gonna make case sound to open camera app. And then I'm going to make clock sound to go back to the home screen. And this time, let me open the weather app. When it stops scanning, you can make either sound, the clock sound or K sound to make it start scanning. And then I'm gonna make clock sound to go back to the home screen. If you want to learn how to use the switch control accessibility feature with different scanning modes, watch my previous video, Control iPhone with Switch. I've included the link to this video in the description section. That's all I have for today. Thank you for watching.